Hello, I'm Randy Park, Supervisor of Waste Diversion for the City of Winnipeg. I'm here at the Material Recovery Facility, MRF for short, to show you what happens to the recyclables that go into your blue box. This facility processes all the recyclables collected from homes, apartments, and recycling depots. The material is separated, baled, and shipped to manufacturers who turn them into new products. More than 45,000 tons of material are collected every year from 270,000 homes. That's an average of 170 kilograms of recyclables per household per year. Of the materials that come into the MRF, approximately 65% are paper products and the remainder are food and beverage containers. After the material from your blue box arrives at the MRF, the paper materials are separated from beverage containers by star screens, which is a series of shafts fitted with rotating cams shaped like stars. The soft paper is propelled forward while the more rigid beverage containers fall through the openings between the shafts. Over 90% of the paper is removed mechanically by these star screens, with the remainder along with any contaminants removed by people on a sorting line. The beverage containers that have fallen through the star screens continue through the equipment to the beverage container sorting line. Before being sorted by hand, the containers pass under a magnet to remove ferrous metals and through a glass breaker screen to remove the glass. Then an eddy current system removes aluminum cans. Finally, what remains is baled and sold as a low-grade mixed plastic material. The individual materials are then baled and placed in a shipping area to be sent to manufacturing plants all over the world. Winnipeg residents are recycling more than ever. Over the past decade, we've nearly doubled the amount that we've recycled, from 23,000 tons to 45,000 tons each year. Almost 500,000 tons of material have been diverted from the city's landfill since 1995. This may seem like a lot, but it's just a small percentage of what we can actually be recycling. For every aluminum can that we recycle, four go to the landfill. That's more than $1 million worth of aluminum each year that we're throwing into the garbage. Approximately 90% of the material going to Brady Road can actually be recycled. Can we do more to save money and save the environment?